Lake Valley, New Mexico, silver mining ghost town. Our trip began by gassing up the car at the local Circle K. From Las Cruces, New Mexico, we went up Loman and caught I-25 north, going towards Hatch. We took exit 41 into Hatch. We followed Route 26 to Route 27 and followed Route 27 to Lake Valley. Our first building to visit was the museum. The building was constructed on a rock foundation and the pillars are used to hold the walls in place. The following are the many things you'll see inside. Thank you. After seeing the museum, we walked down to the active church where couples still get married. Here's the rest of the ghost town. We enjoyed our visit and had lunch on site at the end of the day.